is having a good working notion of yourself, how you work, how you play, what bothers you, what excites you, what you should do if you want to improve yourself, what you should do if you want to change yourself in various ways. Intrapersonal intelligence is the hardest to study, but I like to joke that only your therapist knows for sure how smart you are about yourself. Because probably nobody thinks they're stupid by themselves,